God, that's nice.
You have to worry about my board?
Yeah.
Gotta put this hike into perspective for you guys. We gotta go up that elevation from the river to the top of that. Just in
up this way.
It was worth it though, eh, buddy?
Yeah.
It was a good run.
You're gonna have to take about 80 breaks on the way up.
I think so. Ration our food and water.
Yeah.
Look at the way this thing rolled down. Looks like a snail.
Bunny hop the stick. Take a hike, bud. Up there.
Look how far that river is now. Slowly but surely. We're at our jump now. This is about halfway up the hill. So we're gonna take a break and
hit it a few times.
Yeah, this zone is very, very popular for avalanche. Avalanche is always popping. Ian crashed here on the way down, then we were at the bottom. Couldn't find his bottle of water, so he figured it was where he crashed. And guess what? He found it. Right in the little hole there. Almost there.
It's about 50 more steps to victory.
We made her, buddy.
Moving nicely.
Peace out.